Hi, this is Spence with Likert Realtors SPM. Today I'm at 11748 Wilder Street in Arlington, Tennessee to do a move-out inspection on this rental home. I would like to point out that I'm a licensed real estate agent. I am not a licensed contractor, so any major systems will need to be checked by a professional. Trying to get a good look at the flower beds. And now we will head inside to check out the interior. I am gonna point out the rooms that we're in, but I'm pretty much going to let the video speak for itself. But when we come in the front door, we do come into the main living area. Coming off of the living area to the right, we do come into the primary bedroom. And into the primary bath. back across the living room and over to the kitchen. The pantry. Step out right quick and check out the garage. And off of the kitchen, we do come to this back bedroom. And into the hall bath. into the front bedroom. Now we will come back through and check out the backyard. You do have this tree, looks like it's from the neighbor that has fallen during the storm. This has been called in, and I know there is a ticket open on it already. And that concludes this walkthrough at 11748 Wilder Street in Arlington. Thank you for watching.